has gotten to my flower. I want your bones inside my bones, under the lights you went, when our charms we played out. Heart on a diamond thread, finer than lashes were done. Thank you. Your heartstrings, far.
when it all comes back. When it all comes back, will you know if the times we had wouldn't show.
Good evening, everybody. Thank you so much for being in this room with us tonight. It's an incredible feeling to stand here again after 2 years of not playing in this context, and to feel, maybe not last night as a first night, but tonight to feel home again here on stage with you guys. So thank you for being here. Thank you for having us very, very much.
the lightning, heavy breath. Have I a mouth made? Knees to your chest. Will I love you like water? We let love be the heart.
To Thank you.
Please give some love to these incredible musicians on the stage, Kaiser Quartet. And it's always been my dream to work with a choir, and this is the first time we've ever done it. So Berlin Singers Collective, these incredible singers at the back, thank you. This is the first time we've played a show on this scale with just the two of us. With COVID, there's been so many changes to availability of having all the people we're used to having. So Mr. Eric Price and I built this kind of two-piece show together, and this has been the first time we've done it. It's been really raw and challenging and beautiful, and I couldn't do it without him. He also wrote the choir parts and the quartet parts, Mr. Eric Price. Thank you so much to all of you as well. The idea of playing a room like this, full of incredible human beings, was feeling pretty far away. And stepping in last night and tonight has been an incredible kind of experience in remembering why I come to stand on this stage. And it's because of this relationship, this communication that we have, and this incredible container we have to open ourselves and experience these moments together. So thank you so much for being here with us.
Ooh.
We have time for one more. What a treat to be here with you guys, to undress again on this stage. Sometimes I've asked myself, did I really want to come back to touring, to the energy of constantly moving, being away from home and family and community? And at some point, we have to make a decision of why we do these things, why we continue to give in the world, why we do what we do in our livings and our life with our heart and our passion. And this is my calling. So I'm here to do this for you and no other reason. So I'm honored to be here with all of you, and thank you for coming and making it special.
Thank you.
I was only for the